Hi, my name is Bartosz Kurek and I went to TJ in the years 1999 and 2000. Now I work in Warsaw in Poland and I'm a journalist. I work for a news channel. What can I say about Mr. Merrill? Meeting this guy was one of the best experiences in my life, and studying at TJ is still with me. I can still remember all of you guys. This is one of the best memories in my life. Once again, thank you.
Hello. My name is Grzegorz Lach. Currently, I live in Krakow, Poland. I work for Chiquita Banana Company in the field of sales. I was in TJ during school year 2002-2003. I remember I had a chance to speak to Mr. Merrill in September 2003 after I came back. I remember he said that I sounded like a person from St. Louis. The year in TJ opened the world for me and opened my mind, but also taught that the world and the people deserve proper respect. Mr. Merrill, I will always remember. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Katarzyna Kuzak. My name used to be Katarzyna Wojciechowska, and probably this is the way TJ remembers me. So in 2004, I was in Poland, and this is when I received a scholarship from Mr. Charles Merrill. I went to TJ, I became a student for a year, I was a junior, and here I am so many years later. I became a psychologist, I'm also a professional certified coach, so every day I assist people in transformational changes. I help them changing their lives, achieving their goals, boosting their self-esteem, and just believing in themselves. So Mr. Charles Merrill made a huge impact on my life. I'm very thankful for his generosity and for his values, and the value we share is definitely helping others. So here in my office, I have his painting, which reminds me every single day of his person and of the value of helping others, how important it is to the world and how transformational it might be for every single individual. So let me show you my office, and I'll also show you the painting I'm referring to. So this is where I work. Here it is. So at the end of this movie, I would like to greet you all and thank once again whole TJ community, and especially Mr. Charles Merrill's family, for letting me become a TJ student, for letting me having this wonderful life journey that going to the United States was for me. So thank you, and I hope to see you all in person. Goodbye.
Hello, my name is Jakub Vastmans. I have been a Merrill scholar from late 2006 until mid-2007. After completing the 1 year at Thomas Jefferson School, I went back home to Poland to finish my high school education, which I did over the following 2 years. After finishing high school, I wanted to study abroad. My university of choice was the University of Leuven in Belgium. I went to Leuven to pursue a bachelor's degree in mechanical and electrical engineering, followed by an energy master's degree, which I completed by finishing 1 year of studies at the University of Leuven in Belgium, followed by 1 year of studies at Grenoble ENP in France. Having completed this master's degree, I wanted to try something different and pursue a professional career in management consulting, which I did by joining Bain & Company in their office in Brussels, where I worked for 2 years as an associate consultant. Today I work for NKT, which is a company that makes low voltage to high voltage cables, all the way from applications like buildings to large submarine projects, which allow us to connect offshore wind farms to shore using high voltage submarine cables. At NKT, I am working as a strategy analyst, where I support the top management in making decisions on which direction the company should go over the coming years. I believe that none of this would have been possible without this experience that I've had at Thomas Jefferson School. On one end, I have been prepared academically to excel at school. Without any doubt, Thomas Jefferson School has some of the highest academic standards and best academic records in the US and by extension in the world. But as I move on in my professional career, I come to realize that the biggest value adds cannot be measured by standardized tests. I believe there are three things that were most value adding to my life after university. One was the confidence in my abilities. So the being ready to pursue challenges, to seek things that do not seem easy at first, and then trying my best to complete them. The second would be a significantly increased level of maturity, in the sense that I was able to take care of myself. To some degree, I was self-sufficient relatively early on in my life. And the third being the exposure to all the different cultures that are represented at Thomas Jefferson School. All those cultures I would have not been exposed to having stayed in Poland. I believe it's the culmination of those three aspects with the pristine academic records of the school that allowed me to not only pursue challenges throughout my life, but also so far be quite successful at doing that. And I have used every opportunity I could to thank Mr. Merrill in person for giving me this chance to spend a year at Thomas Jefferson School. And although I've used this every opportunity I had, I believe it's not enough. It would never be enough. I'd like to use this opportunity also to thank him once again, and also to offer the family my sincerest condolences.
Hello, I'm Inda and I'm from Poland, and I was at TJ as Charles Murray Scholar between 2015 and 2016. And now I'm a university student here in Poland, in Krakow, Jagiellonian University. I study Chinese and Russian languages, but it's not only about the languages. It's also about culture and economy of that part of the world. The name of those studies is Far East Studies, so basically that's it. Being Charles Murray Scholar at Thomas Jefferson School gave me amazing memories, for sure. Also, I learned how to be more independent and how it tastes to live without my parents and my family, because Poland and the United States are so far away from each other. What's more, I saw the differences between teaching here in Poland and in the United States. And of course, I met my best friend, Sarah Halili, who is still at TJ. That year at TJ was for sure an adventure for me. And I am so thankful that I was part of that amazing community. And I will never ever forget my year at TJ. And those memories will always stay with me.
Hello, I am Sarah Halili and I'm a senior here at TJ. I met Mr. Merrill 3 years ago in my Albanian hometown when he visited my school to participate in a leadership workshop. After I made a speech on my accomplishments, our accomplishments at that point, I remember Mr. Merrill patting my back and congratulating me for my English proficiency. At that point, I thought that Mr. Merrill would walk out of the door and he would walk out of my life and I would read about him and I would prize every accomplishment of his. But a month after, I learned that I was awarded the Eastern European Scholarship. Mr. Merrill changed my life.
My name is Mikołaj Maślanka. I am a current Charles Merrill Jr. Eastern European Scholar from Poland. And I'm extremely grateful for this opportunity given to me by Mr. Merrill. There is no way to express how grateful I am. My thoughts are with family and friends of Mr. Merrill, and I'm sure they will lack him, but I also know that his legacy will not be forgotten. His mission will not be forgotten, but carried on by future generations, and that's something beautiful. Thank you, Mr. Merrill, for everything.
Hi, I'm Ivy Vlachova, and I'm a current TG student from the Czech Republic. I would like to thank Mr. Merrill so much for such an extraordinary year that I can spend here at TJ. Whenever my uncle Yuri talked about his year at TJ in 1992, I could only dream of what it would be like to study here. And now I'm here. I mean, it's amazing. But basically, I don't know when I first met Charles, and the first memory that I have with him was when I was about, I don't know, 5, 4, when he gave me old US coins. It's a picture and it has coins on it. It's pretty cool and I still have it in my room. It's the biggest treasure. When I was really little, he saw how one kindergarten struggled with getting money for a playground, and he just looked at the project, and then he saw how much work everyone did and that parents really wanted their kids to have the playground, but there was no money, so he just helped them. And then about 2 years ago, we met him in Prague, and he told me, you know, why my grandpa Yuri was so nice to him? Because Charles was nice to my grandpa at one point. But honestly, Charles has inspired so many people. My grandpa has even become a teacher because of him, because he was a teacher. And then he has changed lives of so many people. He was an extraordinary person, and we'll all miss him. There's no other person like Charles.